You're watching Fox 33 News Good Day.
Well, it is finally Friday, which means you've got a brand new episode of The Lynn Vance Show.
Yes.
Here with us is Lynn Vance of The Lynn Vance Show.
Yes. What's up? This one means a lot because this one helps local nonprofits.
Yes.
So this week we're doing a webisode on Trees of Hope.
I think we have a little video from this too. Sneak peek, if you will.
They are at Samstown Casino. And you can go and vote on your favorite tree, or you can vote on your favorite charity. I mean, you can do it either way. But whichever tree wins, that charity who decorated the tree can win up to $5,000.
Wow.
So it's like money's tight, you know, budgetary situations, but you can still help local charities by voting for their tree, and it doesn't cost anything.
That is so cool. I love it. And these trees are beautiful. Look at these.
I know. And they have themes. It's the Salvation Army's was There's No Place Like Home, The Wizard of Oz.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
I love it.
I just saw a cat one, Karen, from the Super Bozier.
I'm going to vote for that.
Or the Port City Cat Rescue, something like that.
I love the Port City Cat Rescue.
All the cats.
You have some exciting stuff coming up, too, and the latest episode of the webisode, right?
Well, that is the latest
Oh my gosh, my bad.
It's okay. Sleep deprivation is serious.
You've done a lot this month, and so all of those are up on the website.
Yes,
every Friday, a new one drops, right?
There's all kind of new stuff on the website. Make sure you like my Facebook page so you can keep up with everything. And I will be at an event this weekend, so come see me, say hello, let's do a selfie. The event is Mutts and Struts 2018. This is the third year that they're doing this event, and this event is just like no other event because it brings together animal rescues to raise money for animal rescues, but there are drag queens that will be performing and drag queen bingo, but everyone is welcome because it's all just a good time, and so you'll find everybody there.
So much fun.
Attending. It's at Central Station, 1025 Marshall. It starts at 5 p.m. There will be a silent auction, performers, vendors, me.
Yes.
And I'll be judging some of the contests with an anchor from some other station. We don't know, child,
it's okay.
About all that.
It's cool.
But you know.
It's cool. You can have a good friend besides
It's all right.
I know. Okay.
It's
I can hang out with
as long as we're in your top 10 list. That's
exactly.
Your top 8 on MySpace, right?
Yes, you are.
But like we always talk about, it is just so great to watch the Lynn Vance Show every week and see all the cool stuff going on in Shreveport-Bossier.
Yeah, and guys, support local. Support local businesses. Support local art. Mm-hmm. Everything local, it's important.
Especially during the holiday season. And a new episode drops every Friday for the Lynn Vance Show.
That's right.
Go to our website. She's got her whole page just for her there. Go to arclisticshomepage.com.
Thanks so much for talking with us this morning, Lynn.
Thank you.
All right, guys. But you